Tang Shuai, a 36-year-old lawyer from southwest China's Chongqing municipality, has been popularizing legal knowledge among deaf mutes weekly via livestreaming since last year. During his livestreaming sessions via Kuaishou, a leading short video sharing platform, Tang uses sign language to offer legal assistance to the deaf mute community across the country.
其实律师工作并不是主要工作，并不是体现在法庭上短短那几分钟，而他大量的工作，而是在庭下进行完成。Tang
said there are nearly 30 million deaf-mute people in China, and he wants to raise the legal awareness among them through live streaming on short video platform. Tang's silent live streaming room has become a more convenient window for the deaf to seek legal aid. In the studio, deaf and mute viewers can leave comments to introduce the case. Tang is also able to communicate one-on-one with those seeking help. On average, he can answer a viewer's questions every 5 minutes. Since 2018, Tang and his team have provided legal advice and assistance to 150,000 deaf-mute person times both online and offline. Through the efforts of all parties, deaf-mutes in China are gradually raising their legal awareness.